Okay, I come back because I miss something of the last season, or the last time that I've been in Korea. Is that I really can't to take the championship, nothing else. Sometimes I was thinking it, but I say, okay, let's see what will happen. This I will be the first. I had to accept everything and to play for my team that now is Zurich, and I'm happy to be here. Yeah, the last season, the last time that I've been there, I know the team. Okay, I don't know about how will be this season, so I can't say anything about Zurich. Just I hope that we will make a good thing and we'll make a good season and we can make our goal. The goal is to, okay, the team to play good, me to play good, and to take the championship and everybody to be happy, after all.
I'm very happy that I'm back with Samsung. I had two great years there, so unfortunately we didn't have the championship yet, so it's a nice new chance to fight for a championship this year. Ooh, it's difficult because I haven't played against Agamez or Hernandez yet, so it's hard to say, but you know, in Korea everything can happen, so you can win against everybody, you can lose against everybody, so I think every match is hard, but in the end you will see who is the strongest. I think I just want to take another step physically, also try to be even more a leader in the court, and like pure technically I think I made one step in my serve, but I can still improve there. So, but I think overall I will try to take one more step next year.
Oh, I'm flying, I'm not walking. I'm really, really happy to be back. Now it's already my home, so I'm very excited and I'm happy for going back. I know everybody. I'm happy to see the guys, the coaches, the managers, everybody. So the goals are, of course, to try to repeat last year's great performance and win the championship again. They come, they will get to know the league, then they will have this experience of the K-League, yeah. V-League, sorry. It was a really big nightmare. I imagined, but I couldn't imagine for more than 5 seconds. It was really, really tough. I was really nervous. I was shaking. I'm so glad I'm back to Korea. I couldn't imagine myself in another team. So it's amazing, and I want to say thanks to Mr. Park and everybody else to pick me again and to send me this happiness.
Yo voy a trabajar duro porque es mi trabajo. Y a partir de hoy, este equipo será mi nueva familia, porque los veré a ellos más que mi familia. Así que serán parte de ella. Voy a trabajar duro para ganar el campeonato, porque es mi trabajo. Y le daré mi mejor a este equipo de Corea. Ok, yo soy muy amigo de Simons y de Sánchez. Y ellos hablaron muy bien de mí, del campeonato de Corea. Y me dijeron que era muy profesional, muy hermoso, que las personas quieren mucho el voleibol, aman mucho el voleibol. Y para mí sería una experiencia muy hermosa y por eso fue que... Nunca, yo soy muy tranquilo, soy siempre muy tranquilo, muy relajado. Yo le digo que gracias por la oportunidad que me están ofreciendo y que con amor le daré mi mejor de mí, y estoy seguro que trabajando juntos día a día vamos a ser campeones.
Thank you. I'm happy to be back, and my goal for sure to with Hyundai to be champions. I'm very happy. I'm very happy that I can go back to Korea. I like the atmosphere there, and I got the team with the most fans and a really good team. I'm very, very happy. I want to keep going on the way where I started, to improve as a player in every aspect of the game. And yeah, of course it's going to be okay, because in Hyundai there are many good players. They have to score balls also. It will be not that tiring for me also. So, and if the team goes well, I don't have to score that much. Like, the team has to play well. I'm very pleased to be in the team. I'm very happy that they picked me. They give me the chance. And I hope I can thank it with the victory of the championship, also for the fans, the hard support, and also for the team that they gave the trust to me. And I think clearly the goal is to win the championship and then to be the MVP of the league.
I'm really happy to get picked, for sure. That's the first point. Second one, my motivation is to show that I can do it, to show to be a leader, and to make the next step in my career forward. And I'm really happy to open the next chapter in the book and take this opportunity and, respond to the draft with a good result in the season. Of course, I was nervous. The hands were sweaty, the pulse is going up a little bit. And then in the last moment you get picked, and it was really nice, and I was really happy. Because I heard of Korea of the League, and I only heard good stuff, and I thought maybe I will try it, and I want to show what I can do. And in the end, I think it was good enough for one team to pick me. First, I need to speak with my coaches about this. I don't have an idea, but for me, every next set, the next point is important, and I want to win the next point, the next set, the next match. And after you see how far we will go, but for now this is my point of motivation and my goal for next year.